पंजाब चीफ मिनिस्टर मारियाम नवाज विजिट टू करतारपुर केम अंडर स्क्रूटनी आफ्टर एन अनफॉर्चुनेट एक्सीडेंट क्लेम्ड द लाइफ ऑफ अ यूथ इन नारोवाल. The provincial government clarified that the chief minister was not travelling with a motorcade at the time of the incident. Following the tragic event, CM Nawaz promptly ordered actions, including the identification of the vehicle involved and the arrest of the culprits. Police have initiated an investigation into the matter. Initial reports suggest the victim was allegedly hit by an elite force vehicle said to be part of the CM's convoy. However, the government has refuted these claims, saying that the chief minister visited Kartarpur in a helicopter.